I am Gilbert.
And I am George.
We are Gilbert and George. We started with a very simple motto, art for all.
Death,
hope,
life,
fear,
sex,
money,
race, religion.
It was provocative.
We wrote this text. We want our art to bring out the bigot from inside the liberal, and conversely, to bring out the liberal from inside the bigot.
In the end, we managed to succeed.
We've had a lot of help from our enemies.
Artists have to be outsiders. It's about them, you know, and their vision.
We still feel separate from normal life.
The totality of their work, when it's seen as a journey through life, will be, well, a remarkable portrait.
We are here over 18 and we're still able to make our art. Our vision is still there. We never lost our vision because the vision was based on us, our journey through life.
Pictures stay the same and the world changes to accommodate them.
There's never been a more complete documentation of a relationship between two men.
They are able to treat their daily walk as some kind of pilgrimage to what is going on around them.
Our journey is so life. This amazing journey of us, like Pilgrim's Progress, confronting life every day.
Our earliest ambition was to win and be loved. It's probably still true. Some people think we must miss the romance of the dark room and the chemicals and the smells. We say not at all. The only thing we miss is the rubber gloves.